DuckTales on NES. This impressive game. Me kautta tätä Himalaya. This impressive game has been made by very same engine as Mega Man. How can such a sit game result in something this good? It's probably the Western influences. It's a perfect jumping action. The treasures. The only vault in this game is that it's based on the DuckTales universe. Which I find repulsive. Stuart Harvins too. Would be good. Because we win forever the parks. Rosa universe of course. Make a nice adventure game, actually. Not these bunnies do not go down the legs like some other, like these squats. Not going down there, go find some other treasures. Not how this is not linear sit game like Kertain Mega Man. Kertain Little Mega Man. Should have used a little hold. The bunny got me off when I tried to avoid the goat. Okay, one more try. We'll get the maximum results. You can easily avoid these bunnies. You don't need to try to kill them for. Except if you want some games. Go Donald. The side mission is to find Huey, Dewey and Louie. Now we go down the rabbit hole. That is was lighter than I expected. With that game. Read.